Searching there, Ivy. Well, you've done a lot of good work here.
Well,
you got a nice day.
Yeah.
Did you get your glasses on or what?
I have to get my glasses on before you can talk to me. You know how it is with celebrity personnel. And can I take a picture of you now?
No, you can't. So, Jimmy, it's good to see you. I haven't seen you in a while. How's things been going since last we talked?
Good. Last time I saw you was your stag. Or your wedding. Your wedding.
Oh, the wedding, yeah. That was a good wedding. So, are you guys finding a family soon? Or?
It's a possibility.
Really?
That's good. You never know if it'll happen. It might not.
That's good. So you were just at a raise, weren't you?
I went to raise about 3 weeks ago, and Ray and I did a mountain bike ride through Silent Lake.
Is it good?
It was like an exploration. Because we went off the beaten track.
We got lost,
in
other words.
We broke the rules. We got lost.
Really?
And we didn't know which way we were going. We got into some difficult terrain, and we had to end up pushing our bikes.
Really?
Along this hiking trail.
Really?
It was a good ride.
Well, we got to get together sometime. Actually, well, Lorraine and I are going on holidays, but we should get have a little get together. Actually, Ray's birthday's coming up
in like a week.
Oh, a week. Yeah. Maybe we'll have a little get together over at our place or something.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Where you're at, Ellengill?
Yeah, we're back at Ellengill now. We're back at Ellengill.
Yeah. Where were you before?
Scarborough. Oh, where did you? You never made it out to the house. We've got to rent it out for a year, and then we'll be moving into it. So that's right, because you're gonna sail your boat over right at Bluffers Park. You know Bluffers Park?
Well, I've been there. I've climbed the escarpment there.
Yeah, that's our house.
And they came up on this house.
Yeah, that was our house.
Overlooking the lake.
That's us.
But that was like years ago.
Yeah.
I can't remember what it looked like.
Oh, there he is.
There was a park there.
Gotta get you on the film there.
Thank you. My favorite dip. I work in a camera shop, and I very much prefer being on the other end of the camera.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, play one for me.
Turn it up on the clip, as Jennifer, you talk about the grill.
Oh, she's doing good. She's very big.
Yeah.
Very long legs. She's doing well.
Good. Good.
Worf.
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 Worf. Worf.
Worf.
Yeah.
I think that's true.
Well, Elaine, I must commend you on your fine work you've done here today. It's been excellent. Everything's come along great. Who's coming out just a little bit at a time? Nice.
So it's you working out very well, and I'm really thankful for the sun, and it's made everything wonderful, and the fact that we can be outside makes it so much nicer.
Yeah, it's really has been great. I'm waiting for the shrimp to come on, so I'm waiting for it.
Well, you should just sort of say, when's the shrimp coming
on? Well, they're getting, it's like a samosa coming on next. It's not a
samosa.
Shrimples. I'm gonna ditto.
What?
Ditto.
What do you want on
I'm dittoing what she said.
Really?
Ditto.
Well, you got a shrimp boat song?
I gotta go request shrimp boats.
You sure that's not a Forrest Gump song?
Hey, what are you doing with this super machine, Ken?
I'm just saying, your dad's really looking his age. I mean, I've never seen him look so bad as he looks tonight.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
So says he feels okay, but I don't know.
You must be having an off day.
Yeah, I guess so. Stress, well that's it.
I got nothing to say. Absolutely nothing.
Well, you're not on anyway.
That's good.
Okay, I gotta get some more people in here. I don't know everyone. I don't know too many people here at all.
My eyes.
Really?
He said I have incredible deep brown mirth in my eyes.
Deep brown?
Or deep mirth.
What's that mean?
I don't know.
Let's see it.
He said he was watching me from over there.
Yeah, it's fine. Did you see, you want to go over here breastfeeding in front of it?
Oh, you're very happy here.
Yeah, great.
So are they all?
I'm not breastfeeding.
No.
Unless you.
This man is pretty
good.
I'm sure he's got the cream of sugar right there.
I know. Same with me. I'm sinking into the. I know. That's why I took my shoes off.
Wait till you get his bill, huh?
He said he was coming when the work was done. He hoped to have left by 2. I know, this is the way
She taught the days that she was going to deliver. She was going in that night to have the baby by cesarean or something. She was out 24 hours.
Take your glasses off and show them your eyes.
Everybody gets quiet when the camera comes.
I can't even see.
You never know if he's taping.
Not that early in here, kid.
Ten? I've been detailed to do this, so I have to do it.
You're the official photographer.
I am the official photographer.
I have skills like that too. I never take them out before.
The end was coming out. Skills, memory.
Yeah, exactly. But actually, I'm so good at that.
Sorry. I've been detailed to do this.
That's a big one.
It's a big one.
I'm not 35.
You know what it is? It's the apple. The apple fall.
Yep.
And the demon wants to go right after them.
Yeah.
It's see, this is a good drink.
Yeah, better.
What's that, red wine? There, you got it.
Yeah.
Is that going?
Oh, yeah. We hope that you have certainly all the best in the years ahead. Congratulations.
There you go. You fooled them all those years.
Well done.
But I'm never at a loss for words. So how much time do you have?
lots of time, Ian.
This may be a 5,000 meter race. First off, it was last week. You guys should have shown up last week. But you didn't.
You lost the way.
So okay. So you showed up this week. We plan, you know, my retirement party involves having a bunch of people like this every Friday or Saturday night with a cash bar. And Bill, you're gonna come down. And yeah. But I have to tell you on a serious note. Can I be serious?
No.
No. This whole thing started many moons ago, and Elaine started it, and it seemed like such a simple thing, like many things are. And then it acquired a life of its own. It started to grow. We became slaves to this thing. And there was polishing, and there was caterers, and there was DJs,
painting.
And painting.
Balloons.
And I gotta tell you about this painter. This painter is a guy, really. He may be a good painter.
What's his name?
I won't tell you because we're suing him. Anyway, I'm parked in my driveway and this painter comes up and he nails me in the car. And I'm still trying to recover the cost of repairing the car. So you're not even safe in your own driveway.
So now you're walking to work.
Watch out for the apples falling from the tree.
I lie under the tree and the apples fall down and they hit me in the head.
Newton, I'll give you an idea.
So, I mean, I've sort of wandered away. Where did I come from?
You want that answer?
Why are we here? I'm starting to wander away. Anyway, listen. Good to have all of you guys here, and I have to tell you, as great as it is to have all of you here, it started with Elaine, a simple idea, and then our lives became devoted to this thing. There was painting inside, and there was stuff outside, and there was tents to be put up, and the cats simply haven't recovered. And any time you'd like me to stop, give me a word, and 10 minutes later I will stop. So who have I not mentioned? Jay's just arrived. He's
only sober person here. Yeah. And yeah. And our DJ is playing stuff.
Stuff.
Wow. Stuff. Great music.
I mentioned the cast and the DJ and all the guests. Who have I got left?
It's okay.
The bugs.
The bugs. Okay. The wasps.
What?
The wasps.
The wasps.
They're all captured in
the
glass.
I have to tell you about the wasps. The wasps. The wasps are here because the apples fall from the tree and they fall on the ground and we just don't have time to pick them up, so they slightly start to rot. When they start to rot, the wasps come down. That's right. Why the wasps are here. Okay, what else would you like to know?
I think they like the Coke, the sweet Coke.
You probably wonder why we're all gathered here together. My name is Ian. Hey, listen, glad to
see
you.
Let's have a toast.
Cheers. I hope Ian. Next year we're all back here again.
Okay.
Cheers. Cheers for Ian. Yeah.
The thing, we didn't have anything to drink.
It's the pain of my life. Some beer or some wine?
Coffee.
Coffee?
I'm taking this
one. What?
Oh, I'm here. Does anybody else want to say
And if anybody else would like to say anything, please feel free to do so now or
surely there's some people who'd like to say something. This person said he left his quiet life. Now, do you believe that? Look at him. A quiet life? No.
Thank you.
Who is that a quiet life? Can I hold a hand above the head? A quiet life?
Yeah, right here.
Nobody could be quieter.
There we go.
Was that it? Is that the ceremonies now?
No, I just got a few more things to say.
You just got them going now.
First, a long time ago I was born. I know it's just been suspect.
Thank goodness.
But anyway, we're going to carry on.
Oh, we're going to have dinner soon.
And we're going to have dinner soon. Soon, maybe.
Jamaican time.
Yeah, right. But anyway, we're taking pictures of each other. So when you see this red light pan over you, smile. And if you're talking to anybody else, remember to lie.
Ian.
Deny.
Could you give us a pose?
I have to tell you, some of the people I know are some of Toronto's finest. And then, there you go.
Elaine, you can take him away now.
Okay.
Get off the hook.
Here's the person who was responsible for all of this. And I have to tell you, she has not slept a wink in
2 weeks.
6 nights. You know, I go to bed, and I wake up in the morning, and I say, Elaine, where were you last night? She'd say things like, I was preparing for the party. And you know... You know.
Thank you.
I have more to say. More.
More.
Well, there you go. I have to tell you. Now that you see how this thing is done, all you have to do is pitch a tent, get this guy and his assistant. Hey, and you got it made.
Okay, I have something I want to say.
The red light's clicking.
There you go. Okay, we got someone else.
Yes.
Okay, let me get out of the way.
Ian was invited to my wedding, and you know how weddings go. They're always late, and people are always missing, and relatives are always disappearing, and the natives were getting very restless.
And Ian was wonderful because he stood up and started entertaining the group. It was a place not unlike this. We had a tent, we were outside, there was a lawn. And it was pretty nice because I was pretty frantic and my great aunt was not there. And we were all wondering what's gonna happen next. And of course I wasn't even out there at the time, but they tell me that Ian stood up and said a bunch of stuff that entertained the group and kept everybody quiet and amused for the remaining period of time until the ceremony began. So that's one of my favorite memories of Ian, for which I thank you very much.
I'm going to take the camera off and he'll start speaking.
Okay. Who's got an empty glass?
Back again. Okay, we need an next speaker. Who's willing to sacrifice?
So where are you going on your trip?
I don't know.
Tonight,
it's only enough money to get you to Niagara
tonight,
Falls.
Tonight, I may just crash completely. I have to tell you, it's been, but... You know.
No, we don't know.
Come on, Dave.
No, I have to say more. People expect this. They expect speeches. They expect references made about embarrassing incidents. And I can remember. So there.
Okay.
That's it. Let us have Elaine to say something on camera.
Come on.
Elaine's going to say something now. Tell us how, when this first idea occurred.
You already did that, babe.
Say something.
Anyway.
Well, listen, right, I appreciate you guys being here. Okay. The DJ and everything. And maybe we'll eat very shortly. That not just different from a tall, deadly dog that
leafy.
Has
a tall, leafy dog.
A leafy dog that has roots in the very quiet. It says, "Dear Ian, congratulations on your newfound freedom." I'm free. Do you hear that? You're gone.
Your history is.
I hope you enjoy long days of daily whatever.
Doing whatever.
What's that word?
Of doing whatever you please.
Doing whatever you... She must have wrote it. Doing whatever you please. Uniting your friends.
Visiting your friends.
Visiting.
Visiting your friends, the clouds. In fact, I'd like to help to make this possible.
Okay.
You're halfway up to the sky. Enjoy.
I'm halfway up the sky. I'm halfway up to the sky.
Okay. Next card. You have to read the next card to make sense of this. It's a puzzle. You know, perhaps we should have presented this earlier.
Is this all being recorded on
now? Read the deep thoughts.
Is this all being recorded?
Deep thoughts.
But you know, look to your left.
If you get invited to your first orgy, just don't show up nude. That's a common mistake. You have to let nudity happen.
I knew I'd made a mistake somehow.
Congratulations on reaching the age of maturity, up and up and away in my beautiful balloon. Love, Liz and Andy.
Thank you.
Hang on, you still
Oh, listen, this card can be presented for a half of a balloon ride. Please.
Which half? The up or the down?
Oh, that's
weird. So that two card ride.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
And then the announcement that includes Elaine is the rest of us are buying Elaine's balloon ride, so the two of you can go ballooning.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. I have to tell you, gang.
Elaine's
I've
afraid
tried.
Of heights.
Elaine will be talking to us
for many different ways, but now we'll try the balloon route.
That's wonderful.
Does this
thank
qualify
you.
As the Mile High Club?
Oh, a huge condom.
Thank you very much. That's really wonderful. It's something we really always thought about.
And they fantastic. Say that they go really close to the trees. Like
what?
Once they get out of the city, they just go. You know,
oh, that's great.
Oh,
And Ian, don't do it in Europe, they might shoot you down.
Yeah, they just shot one down there.
Wow, what a view.
Little picture, this is going to be you on your ride.
Hey, listen, can we ask the guy to pass over the nudist colony in Hamilton, wherever?
I'm sure he wouldn't complain. I'm sure he wouldn't complain.
Anyway, thank you very much.
Thank you, gang.
It'll be
wonderful.
It'll be fun.
Thank you.
Oh, it'll be great.
Well, let's all have a drink.
Perfect weather.
I've got mine.
Only certain days I'll do it.
Yeah, fine, clear, nice weather.
Maybe the balloon ride is in Serengeti. In Serengeti.
What?
Maybe they have a
what's that? Oh, it's gotta be
make sure you have that card.
They're leaving it.
Look at the picture.
Okay.
You're back.
First off,
two more presents.
Are the cameras rolling?
They're rolling.
Okay. My name is Ian. I am the reason why everybody's here. This person's name is Aileen. And first we have...
He's back.
From an old friend, Derek. Coffee from his estate. The Blue Mountain Hills. And then we have... A purple. I'm sorry, I stand corrected. It's a purple package.
Yeah, it goes with this kid here.
Okay, the purple package goes with this kid. Are the cameras rolling?
Still rolling.
I always suspect that this purple package goes with this kid. Purple packages go with gold gifts. We have
more coffee.
We have Hello Mars. Beam him up, Scotty. Whose is this?
Yours.
This is coffee.
It could be
Hawaiian from Kanoa. Does everybody know where Kanoa is?
Same place.
Hands up.
Kanoa.
I think it's okay. In northern Ontario, isn't it? Kanoa.
Okay, now. There's a coffee again.
You already got that one.
My partner in crime says she's not staying here.
This long.
It says, as a chapter closes in your life and a new one starts for you, may your years be filled with all the things we're looking forward to. Enjoy. Wishing you all the best in the years ahead, Seppo and Linda. Now, when are Seppo and Linda going to be a number?
Next.
She grabbed it on my hand.
Next.
Hey, Linda.
He's taking too long.
He's taking too long.
It's like a
baby. Is there a roll of big recording?
Can we make him a hat?
Yes.
You want us to make you a hat?
It's like a baby. Okay, sure.
Now there's another one that has batteries.
Oh, that's
good. Uh-oh. Whoa, at last.
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
That's
it's a retirement mug.
This is a me, and that's a me too.
And there's two other me's.
And what, two other me too's? Look at that. Does that look like me?
So we won't open the wall.
Let's go for the coffee.
Oh, coffee
it goes for the coffee.
Thank you.
Who do these come from?
They're all coffee related things.
Seppo and Linda. Now. I have to tell you about Seppo and Linda.
You don't know anything about Seppo and Linda.
Go ahead.
No, I'd like to hear it.
Let's have a word for Seppo and Linda. The next party we're going to have is Seppo and Linda's party. You can have it
next.
Yay!
Or whatever.
Next Friday over here.
Friday.
DJ again.
For another week. We'll invite the same people, a few more.
Oh, this is pornographic. I can't show this. This has a man and a woman, but then, again, it says...
Need your glasses. What
are you doing?
Virtual reality.
It says underpants.
They're ballooning.
Retirement rule number one. At your age, I figure a little reminder never hurts. Happy birthday, Carolyn Lowry. But they're gone. So there you go.
I took the underpants with them.
This is from The Far Side with Gary Leeson.
Larson. Off the wall calendar.
Off the floor calendar.
Off the floor. Off the floor.
I'll get the garbage one.
Restrain that man, he's leaving. Stop him.
Yeah.
Our source of amusement is going. Well, listen, thank you, gang. And who's this from? We'll never know. This sign is anonymous. It says, retirement is that peaceful, happy time when you can follow your dreams without being interrupted by your alarm clock. Betty and Bill. But they're gone. All my good wishes are gone. What is this?
Oh, that's funny.
There you go. That's your... I'm tired.
Yes. A new jelly
drink. Retired, not expired. There you go.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I'm just going...
Retired and rewired. Retirement when the
okay,
work ends.
I'm turning around. I'm turning around.
Why don't you just turn around
yourself?
Put
that
gun
for a picture.
This thing says Elaine.
No, I'm just going
to
vote.
And I have to tell you, one of your sisters told me how old you were. Have you got that in video?
It's on.
Okay. Now, she said that... she's going to run away.
You're in trouble, Ian.
You're on your own.
Well, I have to tell you... But the beautiful thing about retirement is that you have so much time to drink all this booze. And you know, they don't make enough booze for retirement people.
Look at that bottle.
There's factories
all over the world.
Hey, look at that bottle.
But not enough of them.
Look at that bottle. It's enough to pop.
Who?
For you.
Look at that bottle.
Ian, the bottle's crooked.
Retirement can be a difficult adjustment, but... Eventually, you get that recliner in just the right position. Joyce and Jim. Oh. Thank you. As it's here in Ireland. Okay.
Next.
The next one?
A lot of bottles.
This is a 1993. I can remember 1993. You know, that's one of the things about retirement, is that the last few years seem remarkably close. Chardonnay. And you know, in the winter time, we can light up the fire and crack a bottle of wine and drink this wine. And,
reminisce.
Watch. What do we watch? Tiny Toons.
Porno movie.
Yes? Yes.
That too.
Tiny Toons. Which is a sort of a porno movie.
Terry Toons.
Tiny Toons.
Okay.
Yes.
Star Trek.
One of the things with, you have to back and forth.
Gotta get him a new set of glasses.
It says, good luck.
You'll need it.
May fortune follow you like a pigeon over a new car. Has everybody heard that tune? Birdie, birdie, flying high, dropped the message from the sky. Angry farmer, wiping eye, thanking God's cow can't fly. Anyway, says, good luck on your retirement, Chuck and Jenny. But you know, I gotta tell you, all these people wish me good luck have gone. Do they really mean it? Do they really mean
it? I gotta tell you.
Is it ticking?
Yeah, it's ticking.
I don't know what's it.
It's a heavy one. Chocolate turtles.
Chocolate turtles. I've run out of fingernails. This sounds like a.
You can use your toenails, Ian.
What? Well, I clipped them this morning.
It's a book. Bible.
There's a Bible. It's too late for him now.
Oh, I'll have to keep you going.
Life's
for a while.
Big instruction book. The almanac of an indispensable information.
Oh, you got that about 60 years too late.
No, honestly, if I'd known I'd lived this long, missing.
Ian, it's bathroom reading.
Well, I've got to tell you, at my age, you don't go that often.
Well, no.
This thing says retirement.
Hey,
can I stop for a drink?
No. Go, go, go.
One more, go. One more. Two more.
Go, 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 go.
Okay, where are we? Have I missed anything?
Here.
Oh, lots of stuff.
Oh,
oh look at the bag.
Look at this bag.
Oh.
I should tell you about bags.
Hold up the bag this way.
There's a long period of my life.
Hold up the bag this way.
So I shall not tell you about bags. It says retired and loving it.
Let's see it.
Hold up the bag.
Let's see it this way.
So we can get it on camera.
Okay.
No.
This way. This way.
This way.
This way.
Not in front of your face.
Oh, hang on. Gotta open the shutter. Okay, hang on. Hang on, hang on. You do it again. Oh, that one's not gonna turn.
Who was supposed to be the
I heard I am.
Jay was supposed to be the photographer.
Was I?
No, no.
Ken.
Ken, video photographer.
Videographer.
Videographer Ken Costello.
Servitor.
City Hall.
Oh.
Is
that
a
good word? No.
Look at these sexy us. Panties.
Oh. Oh.
T-shirt.
Put
on your
hand. Put them on, Ian.
T-shirt.
Model them for us, will
you? T-shirt.
Oh, you don't even know what it is?
Retired at last. Okay, is anybody here from Newfie?
I'm on a permanent vacation.
Is anybody here from Newfie?
No.
Yeah, me.
Do you know? Do you know how Newfies pull up their socks?
Yes. No.
Okay, so I put these on.
Just socks. Like this. It matches your hat perfectly.
Well, will you?
Some appropriate
if we
music,
have a
please.
Pair of socks for you, will you put them on you? The Newfie way?
Ooh, oh, perfect. Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
And now the hat.
Let's show the alarm clock. Here's the time.
All right. Hey. All right. Fire.
Look this way.
Hey, Ian.
Okay. Look this way.
Who's going to have a drink with me? This is what
maybe we should have sent him to the spa this weekend.
take your photographs now. Take your best shot at me. Because I gotta tell you, your time will come.
Christmas time is up.
You
can stick it on the back of his bedroom door.
Look at this.
Good shot.
Oh, it is.
Is that it? Is that?
Well, there's two more bottles here, but I think two more.
There's like another card there.
Is there?
What happened to that card?
No, beats me.
No.
Well, Elaine washing
the bottle. Oh, okay.
Hey, where's Elaine?
She's left you.
This thing said, happy birthday, with lots of love, Diane and Brian. Where's Diane and Brian?
Oh, you tell them it's not your birthday?
It says happy
No, I have
birthday.
To tell you about these nice people. They've been a wonderful support for us.
We have?
But maybe in thinking about it, you haven't. But the first thought where you were.
First thoughts can be deceiving.
Yeah. Have I missed anything?
You can stop now.
Gang?
I think that's it.
I gotta tell you, thanks for being here. And,
You said that before.
Was it all worth it?
No, but I'll be at your retirement thing. This thing has a life of its own. You start it and you put up a tent.
Are we on rewind here?
Yeah, rewind. Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks
for being here.
Okay.